Hey guys, I'm super excited for today's video. I have the new lip glosses from Fenty Beauty. So these are called the Gloss Bomb Cream Color Drip Lip Creams. I'm just gonna call them lip creams, just to keep it simple. So these are 25 Canadian or 19 US dollars and you get 9 mils or 0.3 ounces of product, which is the same as the original Gloss Bombs. So basically these are still lip gloss, but they're just a more opaque lip gloss. So it focuses on the color, high shine and no glitter in them. Packaging is pretty much identical. The only difference is these new lip creams just say cream on the front. Other than that, exactly the same. They're also scented. I wouldn't say they're the exact same scent as the original Gloss Bombs, and I think the scent is more subtle in these ones. It's still kind of a vanilla sweet scent, but it's just a little bit more toned down. So there are 5 shades. I picked them all up because I just wanted to try them all. So Fenty Glow is a universal rose nude. This is the same name as the first ever gloss bomb that they released. I think this is my favorite shade out of the 5. I love a basic nude, what can I say? So I wanted to compare the 2 Fenty Glows, the original gloss bomb and this one. So the cream one is a little bit more pink. It's a more of a pink nude, whereas the original gloss bomb is kind of more of an orangey nude. And of course the cream one doesn't have any of the glitter in it. And it also, I think that's what makes it more shiny. These cream ones are definitely high shine. Honey Waffles is a honey butter brown. Honestly, I think this is my least favorite shade. I mean, it's a nice shade by itself, but it's just not flattering on me. It doesn't work well with my skin tone. I could kind of tell that before I even put it on. I think it's just maybe the kind of yellowy undertone that it is. I don't know, it just doesn't work well with me. Mauve Wives is a rosy mauve, and this one surprised me the most. I really thought it would be not nice looking on me. I thought it'd be too cool toned, and the thing with these is that they are definitely opaque, but the color still shears out from what's in the bottle to what goes on your lip. So I think that's kind of what saved this one for me. Once I put it on, it does still have the mauve shade in it, but it kind of fades into more of a pink, which just is more flattering for me, I think. So I'm very happily surprised with this shade. I think this is my second favorite shade. Cookie Jar is a chocolate caramel, and this one is a really pretty shade, but I found with these darker shades, it took more effort to make it an even application. It's not that they were patchy, it's just that I had to kind of work with it to make sure it wasn't building up in one spot. And the applicators are kind of big and my lips are on the smaller side, so that combination, I just had to take more time to make sure it applied evenly. I did get it done, but definitely had some Q-tips in there and I was blotting, and it was totally worth it in the end because it looks nice, but just a little bit more effort. Fruit Snacks is a berry red, and same thing with this one. Definitely took more effort to make it even. So these are super nice. I don't really find them to be an apply on the fly kind of lip gloss. I definitely had to take my time with making sure that it looked nice and I was using a mirror and being very careful because they are pretty opaque. But I think that's my favorite way to get color on my lips. I love the feeling of a lip gloss. I'm not really a huge fan of like a matte lipstick. I find they're too uncomfortable. My lips get dry so fast that this is the way to go for me. So yes, I did have to be more careful with it, but if I want like a red lip, this is probably the way that I'd go because it's just so comfortable and it looks really good. I love the shine. These creams are probably more comfortable than the original, if that's even possible. They're just so not sticky, and once they're on your lips, you can not even tell that they're on there. It feels like I'm wearing a lip balm, but it looks like I'm wearing a nice pigmented lip gloss. And they last longer than the original gloss bombs. Because they are more opaque to begin with, there's kind of more that they gotta work through before it fades away, but I mean, that's definitely a plus. These are definitely a new favorite, and I'm so happy that they worked out because I was so excited. As soon as I noticed these were available at my Sephora, I like, beelined it there. They didn't even hit the shelves yet. I picked them up from the little box. So I'm excited. I'm happy. Let me know if you'll be trying these, if you have tried them, if you like them, if you hate them, let me know. That's all I have for today's video. Thanks so much for watching and I'll see you later. Bye.